Upon directive issued by the Inspector General of Police, Muhammad Adamu, to beef up security across the country, the Nigerian police has arrested and paraded 35 suspected criminals from across the country. What perhaps captured the attention of journalists among the cases is the rearrest of 5 inmates who escaped from lawful custody at the Oko Correctional Center, Benin City, during the End-SARS protest. One of the suspects, Onaruje Benjamin, snatched a Toyota Corolla car in Benin 30 minutes after his escape from the correctional center. 5 vehicles earlier snatched from their owners at gunpoint in different parts of the country were recovered from the gang. The suspects confessed to the crime.
We were arrested with a vehicle.
With a vehicle, yes, sir.
How did you get that vehicle?
Little vehicle in the past.
Okay, can you confirm again that you are one of those who escaped from Oko prison during the End-SARS protest?
Yeah, one of them, sir.
Okay, what were you there for?
I was there in the case of Amoris.
Also arrested is one female suspect, Talatu Ibrahim, from Zamfara State, from whom 6 AK-49 rifles were recovered. Her arrest led to the subsequent arrest of one Alhaji Abubakar, aka Orijeje, from Kwara State. Findings revealed that Orijeje has been getting arms supply from Talatu Ibrahim to carry out series of kidnapping and armed robbery in Kwara State. The operatives also arrested one Abdullahi Mohammed, aka Gomneti, a specialist in car snatching. Police investigation disclosed that within 90 days, the suspect had snatched 18 vehicles at gunpoint from their owners in Jos and Bauchi states.
She supplies Orujeje, this man standing, with 2 weapons and about 50 pairs of khaki uniforms, army uniforms.
Yeah.
And she was sent by one Malam.
Meanwhile, the Inspector General of Police has reassured citizens of the renewed commitment of the force to their safety and security.
We will continue to do the best we can, particularly as we approach the Yuletide, to strengthen security on our highways.
Exhibits recovered from the suspects include 8 AK-49 rifles, 1 Beretta pistol with 6 rounds of live ammunition, 3 locally made pistols, 111 rounds of AK-47 ammunition, 10 AK-47 magazine, 5 live cartridges, 7 laptop computers, 1 anti-tracking device, 1 camouflage vest, 8 stolen but recovered vehicles, 1 stolen but recovered trailer truck. John Tenner, ITV News, Abuja.